Here we are again at Wingding 33, Knoxville, Tennessee, and I have some fine folks that have been coming in and out of our booth, and we're like family now. And I just want to ask you guys a couple of questions. Who are you, and where do you come from?
I'm Joel Koppenhaver with my wife, Karen. We're from Atlanta, Georgia.
Yep, Karen Koppenhaver with my husband, Joel, from Atlanta, Georgia.
Now, is this your first Wingding?
It is.
Okay, and how long have you had a Goldwing?
This is our first year having a 2004 Goldwing.
Yeehaw. Now, did you get all your stuff? You still got more to buy.
I need more safety chrome.
Now, did you guys come out by yourself or did you come with a group?
By yourselves.
Really?
Yes.
Well, you know what? These people are so friendly. You find some guys on the highway and couples on the highway, you'll have a whole group of people you can ride with.
It's like family immediately. It's really a great time.
Funny you said that, because I've been saying that through all these interviews, that it is like family. It's like a family reunion. So are you going to go to Fort Wayne, Indiana for Wingding 34? That's where it is next year. What do you think?
After this trip, we probably will. Definitely consider it.
You have to, because I want to see you guys again. I'm going to miss you.
You'll need more stuff.
Anyway, so did you get a chance to ride? I know you've been wandering around the show. You've been spending most of your time in the wingstuff.com booth, but are you going to... have you gone on any rides, or you know, what have you seen? Any scenery around here, or you just pretty much stayed in the show the whole time?
It's stuck here in the show. There's so much to see right here.
Yeah, it is, and it's an exciting show. Did you agree that this show was pretty exciting?
Yes, very much so.
Yeah,
we did get out last night and watch the drill team competition. That was awesome.
You know what? I missed that. You know, we're so busy, we don't get a chance to go see all these things, but we really enjoy it, too, and we like to get out on the road. But I like to do this, so I know you guys were like, huh, you're going to put me on camera? We love doing this, and if you come and visit us in Fort Wayne, you might end up on our video. Come up and ask us. We like doing some interviews off and on. So anyway, we'll make it short, and I appreciate your time, and I had fun meeting you, and you want me to stop because you need more accessories. You just told me you want me to help you again. So, you know, it just never ends. You never have everything, you know? So anyway, we're going to sign off. We're here at Wingding 33, Knoxville, Tennessee.